meet and greet. So the first time when you are meeting a stranger, I have talked about strangers. So what do? You meet them and greet them. So how you are going to do it? I'm going to give you a lot of phrases from this particular learning. So you will have a lot of phrases to, you know, exercise them and exploit to the hilt, so that you become ease, grow in confidence, and your growth path opens for you, right? So the first thing is, hi. If you meet a stranger, what do? Hi, my name is Manish Nair. So the reply to this will be, hello, Mr. Nair, this is Aniket. So you're replying, so you should be replying in this way. If let's say, hi, my name is Manish Nair, what's your good name? This is a nice way to, you know, break the ice with a stranger. What else you can say? You can also say, where are you from, Mr. Nair? You're from Kerala? Okay, I'm from Nagpur. The third, you can ask a question is, what do, Mr. Nair? Oh, you are a trainer. Okay, I am a student. What else? What brings you here, Mr. Nair? Okay, you are a trainer, so you have come to train in this college. Okay, I see. Okay, looking forward to maybe get few lessons from you, Mr. Nair. Nice meeting you. And the answer for nice meeting you is always, pleasure is mine. And the next thing that comes immediately is, good day to you. And the reply should be, thanks and good day to you as well. So that's how is a comprehensive way of few phrases that can be very well exploited while meeting strangers.